Psalm 24. The earth is the Lord's and everything in it. The world and all its people belong to Him. For He laid the earth's foundation on the seas and built it on the ocean depths. Who may climb the mountains of the Lord? Who may stand in His holy place? Only those whose hands and hearts are pure. Only those whose hands and hearts are pure who do not worship idols and never tell lies. They will receive the Lord's blessing and have a right relationship with God, their Savior. Such people may seek You and worship in Your presence, O God of Jacob. Open up ancient gates, open up ancient doors, and let the King of Glory enter. Who is the King of Glory? The Lord, strong and mighty. The Lord, invincible in battle. Open up ancient gates, open up ancient doors, and let the King of Glory enter. Who is the King of Glory? The Lord of Heaven's Army. He is the King of Glory.